Okoro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
We got tangos. Danger close. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Over by the
Heads
parking
up.
Area.
We got UNIDAD patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. The drone is up. I'm spotting another tango.
I'm getting a position. Standing by. Target down.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario, so watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
Got a tango.
That brings us to 10. Frag out.
They've seen us.
Enemy spotted.
Roger, target acquired. Opening fire!
Looks like these UNIDAD guys want to sling some lead.
Comiencen el ataque. Hemos enviado.
Señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo. Sabemos cuántos kilómetros de aquí. Los refuerzos ya están en camino. El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Down! Get down! Chopper! Hit the dirt. Heal.
Frag out. Get some.
Down, get down, chopper.
Oh,
Find some cover, fast!
Frag out. Coming. Deploying drone.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
How we doing? I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I feel like we drove him to it.
Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body, see if he's got anything on him. Got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño, taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yeyo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
You do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.